the rank going up and down is part of being matched against players who aren't like infinitely better. Like all games with this MMR kind of matchmaking rank, it does seem though that you either get overmatched or undermatched, and you don't often get close matches, which is annoying. But okay, I'm gonna try the belt.
Yesterday we had 3-5-4s or 4-5s or something.
Yeah, in my placements I was going to much overtime play.
Yeah, yesterday we had close ones. Fireplace. They just blew. What'd they blow? Here, I'll go check upstairs.
That's where they blew.
Okay. I'm gonna put a camera upstairs. You won't see directly above us, but hopefully it'll be fine. The heck? The room's empty. The room above us is empty. They didn't blow anything in it. Maybe the hatch they blew?
No, they blew the window right here. Next to the train room.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I thought you meant top floor. Yeah, hatch is intact.
And there's two of them there. I got one of them. That was the hatch.
Cool.
I don't got the window though.
Let's check cams real quick.
Is that right?
I probably
rotate back.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, there is one third floor.
Okay, Fury, you got that covered.
Stairs.
Yeah.
Haggard, how did you not get it before you looked below it?
I was looking below.
Below? He's below still.
Wait, he killed you on the third floor, though.
No, he killed me on the second floor. I was below you.
I'm talking about Pierre, who got killed up top.
Yeah, Twitch wasn't enough reason to serve.
Okay, I'm gonna go check out Twitch.
I don't know why people wait.
Hope no one's watching the atrium. Hey, Twitch is not a
dick. Back to site, Haggard.
Coming.
10 seconds to go. Protect them. Stop the hostiles from securing the container. 1-4 remaining.
She's coming in windows. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Friendly victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Thank you.
And he saved us all.
Nice. Yeah, the barricade scheme saved us too. Good job, everyone. Yeah, he's only got one armor.
He lit up too.
You shot him too, huh?
I agree. That was like a free kill for me because he just walked into the stream until the crew walked into it.
Well, you probably left him with like one health or something like that. This will go Habana below hatches. They're gonna pick train room, right? I mean, totally.
Find the biohazard container location. Yep. The biohazard container has been located.
Last one, Diego.
Whoa, peeking!
I heard him. I heard the explosion, but I didn't know what it meant. How does a Jaeger have...
There's also, up there.
Okay, I'll open up a window. Whoa!
Yeah.
That should scare him. Time to start blowing some hatches. Okay, roof hatch is blown.
Need to run out here to the right of the roof and back to the room.
Oh, there's one in the reading?
Yeah.
I killed the guy in the reading. Unless there's two.
Okay, I'm gonna drone out the third floor. Make sure the hatches are clear.
Yeah, I just realized that.
They barricaded up everything in the third floor. That's weird. Don't see him, though. Oh, I see him. Caviera is on third floor inside the Christmas tree room. She's leaving it right now. Hopefully that'll attract her.
Why did she leave Christmas tree room?
She left towards left towards, I guess, that direction, or that corner. I'm not marking it right, am I? She left Christmas tree room towards the hallway with the bathroom and stuff.
Turn it out, turn it out.
Oh.
Oh my god. I fucking pre-fired.
Okay, she's not in bathroom.
Kavira's on second floor. Kavira's on second floor. She's got a couple of patients on me. They're also watching.
Okay, blowing one hatch. Okay, I'm just gonna jump in. Let's cap all the way.
No, look, Ross is like right by that corner. She's right below you. Jesus Christ, Haggard. Her gun is right there.
She's in the right corner.
Right under you.
Right
I don't
corner.
Know what... Oh, she got me. I don't know what you mean by right corner.
To the right of you.
If you say, like, fireplace corner, I might get it, but... Yeah.
5 seconds remaining.
Sorry, I thought I heard someone coming up the stairs, so I looked towards the stairs.
We did not secure the biohazard container in time. Mission failed.
Sorry, I spent too much time worried about Cav. Put the one in the hatch earlier, but I adjusted things. guess I go Zaps again.
What do you guys think of reading room?
Cigar lounge or reading room? What do you guys want?
Reading.
Reading. Okay.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Over here.
Hey, whoever's wrong, you should be upstairs by reading that hatch.
Which hatch? You think it?
The one that you, yeah. That one.
5 seconds to insertion.
Alright, something's triggering me by not getting our room.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
I should have known.
They just opened up one of these windows back here. I definitely hear someone on third floor.
They're up there.
Capita over here.
I'm engaging third floor, bar, cigar room.
Oh, they're out on the,
He got me.
No. What?
I'm dead. Cigar room stairs. It's Fuse. He might be trying to fuse you guys. Yeah, it looks like Fuse is going to fuse down on you from bar. He is doing that. Someone's coming to you. Ash just blew a hole. Fuse is... Okay, you watch that door. I'll tell you if someone comes to the other door. I hear him.
One just droning in from north side.
Oh, yeah, someone just droned in. He's near the... You got it. Look at it, maybe bait.
Another drone over here to the southeast corner.
One friendly operator
remaining. Yeah, it was bait. Good try.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Huh, we didn't fully reinforce that, did we? Our bad.
You can't reinforce that one, though.
You can?
The same time, I forget.
I think you can reinforce that one, right? That's just the one they can't come into because it's by the stairs. But you can still reinforce it. And before they couldn't thermite it, but now that there's a bomb, they can always make holes. It's kitchen.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Kitchen? More like bitchin'.
Hide your drones. Might as well just leave it there.
The biohazard container and secure it.
Peaks.
That was interesting. What are they doing over there?
Yeah, they're just taking the other side.
Is this window broken? I don't see a camera.
You could throw them at the freezer. But
okay. They're up there again. For real, I'll go put pressure from the bakery.
Okay, Gear will probably come down and fight you.
Yeah, I'm sure. They killed Free Will. Looks like the wall's electrified. I cannot hop on it.
There's an opening in the room I died in.
Valkyrie right there in the freezer. Over to the left.
Yeah, I got her.
Okay, sure, just start. Pressure in here.
He's in the room.
In the freezer?
No, in the room. The contest room.
Knock, knock.
Oh, nice job.
Wow. Nice job, John.
He was trying to come around and get here.
Wow, holy crap. Yeah, kitchen is a terrible place to defend. Holy crap.
Kitchen's better.
They had a bandit. But yeah, they could only bandit four things. So the bandit stuff was my side.
I mean, I'd rather do kitchen than cigar lounge, but I don't know. Someone else did.
I'd rather do kitchen too.
Okay, we're doing kitchen. So this time we get bandit and mute. We're gonna button everything down then. Sound good?
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard
container. Follow me
in ball.
Op 4
located the biohazard container.
Which drone? Oh!
Ow!
Sorry. Right. Which drone?
I've got one.
Down to 10 seconds.
I don't really care about freezer drone because it's gonna get busted somehow.
Can anyone reinforce this?
Oh, that might be really important. More important than freezer.
Can anyone reinforce this?
Well,
okay.
Like, partial reinforce the freezer is not worth it. Oh, we got full. We didn't get the hatch, so. Yeah, but it's not worth getting if you don't get the hatch.
Whoa, whoa!
Wow, they're already.
They're already at the rear window.
There's a giant hole in the wall.
I did not see a giant hole in the wall.
Or we didn't reinforce.
Whoa, they just killed me. Ash came in front door. She's at the brick area bar. With all the booths.
Bringing in
the bakery.
Yeah, Dash, I'm not sure.
Yeah, someone just broke a window in bakery. They broke the whole window.
Another drone coming in.
Ash is still outside where Sean is. Right on the other side. Ash is coming to bakery. Ash is inside bakery. She got the bakery.
Yeah, there's a drone over by the freezer.
They're thatching the bakery wall.
Got that right there.
fuck against heavy tiles as well. Your window's open, Twitch.
Yeah. Just turn down.
Oh, we're all fucking slammed into this little thing. Fuck.
I tried to get out and I got shot. Nice. Someone's injured front door.
Oh my god.
So they did come in.
Just like it was possible.
They're on the other side that where the dead marking is. He's hiding behind that counter. The kitchen stove. He might be crawling around. He's droning you. Holy crap.
Left.
Oh, so close.
Just right.
Oh, that was pretty cool. It's like a movie shootout. And of course, the second person comes in to shoot you inside. Yeah, this is a close one.
Dude, Discord disconnecting is fucking me up because I can't hear you guys tell me anything about
it. Oh, okay. Wait, is Discord, like, are you dropping out of Discord itself or is it just not transmitting to you?
No, no, it's like actually getting out of the channel.
Okay, I'll just check to see. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you just dropped out of the channel. I see what you mean.
No, I just don't.
Oh, okay.
Hey, it's the wall hating team.
Yeah, you dropped out of the channel again.
Oh, yes, Team Fuckwalls.
Yeah.
We need to locate the biohazard.
As long as you can still hear us in in-game and talk to us in-game, even if it's quiet, we're good. Not kitchen.
It's gotta be a cigar lounge.
Cigar, huh?
Got a beauty boy.
So mute at the top of the white with red carpet stairs. Is that it?
Yes, cigar lounge.
I don't...
Oh, crap, on the stairs.
I keep calling it Christmas tree room, is that accurate? I don't...
Yeah.
They got mutes leading into Christmas tree room.
Hey, watch that beep. Watch that beep.
I just saw him.
I'm gonna go that way. Look out, Sean. They did, yeah, they tried to see for you, Sean. From that open window. Okay, I'm gonna go blow the hatch. Nice shot. Okay, hatch upstairs is blown.
One downstairs.
Okay, let me put pressure from this window. Spotting you?
He's a prospect there.
Oh, have we thatched the hatch walls? Okay, thanks.
Can someone break that wall?
Yeah, I'm gonna break it.
Where? We're going to fetch.
Okay, Pierre, I'm gonna Hibana that for you. You ready? Okay, it's... Wait, no, I'm Hibana-ing it. Sean, get away. It's gonna hurt you.
Oh, my God. Secure the room. Protect the biocontainer. The biohazard container has been located. Behind. Stairs.
She's in the freezer.
Yeah, someone's in the cigar... The cigar room.
Bandit.
And someone's in freezer. Got him. Oh, crap. How am I going to do this? It's There's only one way to do it.
Just get in the secure room.
Yeah, Frost is in there, I don't know where.
You need to put your plate down.
Whoa!
Oh.
Okay, how did I survive that?
Don't repeat the whole dude.
Trying to put my claymore, it's not letting me. There we go.
She's not gonna run towards you, dude.
I'm trapped, aren't I?
Use your sidearm. You're not trapped. Go into the cigar lounge and kill her.
Okay.
No, don't recall that. To the right, I think laying down.
No, to the left.
Left. I'm behind the couch.
Oh.
No, that's where they always are.
We have been eliminated.
No, she was to the right.
No, she was on the left.
No, she was there.
No, she was right there.
But she was using the dead body to hide. It was a good try.
Yeah, I think I'm out for a while.
That's cool. Thanks for playing, everyone. See you guys later.
Alright, you guys.
Yeah, silver. Yeah, good 10th rank matches. Nope, good job, everyone. See ya next time.
See ya, Sean.
See ya.